I've had scouts looking everywhere for you. I didn't think to check Persephone's throne.
You should be thanking me. Persephone knows what we're doing. She's prepared.
That's so? Then we need to strike, and we need to do it now.
Adonis, I'm sure you're a fine warrior, but we're facing gods.
Nothing will happen to either of us. You will be my shield, and I'll be yours.
All right, muster your troops. We're going to battle. Don't get in my way!
It was you this whole time? You let me worry about these delinquents? All my worry, all this suffering, was because of you!
I told you, I'm getting to that gate, whether Persephone likes it or not! Now get out of my way!
I will not!
It doesn't have to be like this, Hermes!
It could have been different between us. You were my friend, but you've given me no option. I have to protect the one I love.
for the last time, Hermistris Megistus.
That's it. Persephone's control over Elysium needs to end. Now!
You, don't move a muscle. Don't let him get away with anything. We're in this together. I'll always be at your service. Even outside of Elysium? If it comes to that? I'll be there. For now, I'll leave you two. I'm sure there's plenty to talk about.
You're making a huge mistake.
With war brewing outside my window, I wonder what you'd suggest I do instead.
Your beautiful Elysium has turned to rubble, all because of your stubbornness, Persephone.
You fool! I made this place beautiful for you! Nothing I've ever done for your love has been good enough!
You're a prisoner too. You should know it's impossible to love your captor. This is the last time I'll ask. Let us go. Let me go.
Oh dear. Didn't you hear? There's no reason for you to leave now. Aphrodite heard everything you've been up to in Elysium, and she wants nothing to do with you.
No, I... Please, Persephone.
No one will look at you the way I once did ever again.
What have you done to me?
Your turn.
We don't have to do this. Just let me pass through Elysium. Adonis would have rallied the people, with or without my help.
You're lying!
Persephone, you don't have to control everything. You're free to let go. Maybe you can finally go home.
You know nothing of what I've been through. I was stolen from your world. I had no choice but to take this one for myself.